I'm back. I'm back. Oh my god, I don't know if I'm too loud or if I'm just loud enough anymore. Because it's going into the red now, and that's not what I want. Anyways, we're going to be playing New God's Land. Mm-hmm. New God's Land. I haven't actually played this in a while. Reason for that is I could never find a good lobby. Yes, I know, weird. I had a intro planned out. I had one planned out, I just didn't go with it. And I can't, and I'm too lazy to edit it in, and now everything is far too big. 1 second. There you go. Let's start with some drones. Of course. Usually with these games we get a 1. We get like a 10-5 minute timer. 10-15 minute timer. For a piece. Anyway. So this bothers me. For an entire day, my Fable, The Lost Chapters series has not been noticed. Now, I'd like to encourage all of you to go see that. Go see that, because it's a really good gameplay. I really like the game, and Brutal Legend, I will do that soon. Many of you don't know, but Brutal Legend is my top favorite game. It's just amazing. Sure. First 10 minutes, everyone allies. Oh no, he's going with that, damn it. Oh, swarmed and not allied. I forgot. Zerg can't build temples. The temples. I'm so sad. You can't see it, but I'm sad. Toskin. Obviously build temples. I mean, have you seen Ire? It is full of temples. Quite nicely made temples too. Can I just get you for no reason? I have no build temple button. Wait for it, he's gonna say no. If he says yes, he's a stupid god and I'm leaving this game. No, please, God, no. No. Dead zealots, marines, or zerglings for you. I want a cookie. I want a cookie, not units. I can make plenty of units. I want cookies. Oh. Yeah. Oh. You mail me a cookie. Oh. Hold on, this is gonna just. This is gonna be hilarious if he responds. Where do you live? I'm gonna respond. A larva chip cookie. Hold on. Damn, it's hard to see in the dark. Someone who wants a larva chip cookie boy.
Spawn more Omegas.
It has been erected. All right. Good. Oh shit. Well, I have no use for all of you. You can all just, you know, I can just send in as many Utahs as I want now. Oh, Harry Potter. Harry Potter. Hold on, I'm trying to do Snape's voice. Harry, I can't do it. I haven't heard his voice in a long time. I haven't watched Harry Potter in a long time, okay? Well, I don't get shit. Okay. What the fuck? Excuse me, but he's my ally, and I need him. You know, for allyship. Oh my. I deserve to control the world, I mean. Defend humanity. No one heard him. See, this is why you should never wait for me. I'll go straight to muting. This will help me control the world, I mean, defend humanity. Great, now I have to make more overlords. You go. Damn right, I'm gonna need it. To be honest, this is only just like so I can gather more Vespine, so.
Spawn more overlords.
Right now, I don't care about my minerals. I'm only like. There we go, 68. And 108. Second, once I have amassed enough mutas, I'm going to attack that one. Nice. MAC MAC SUCKS.
Mutation.
I don't really mean that, but if any of you get it, I don't really mean that. It's just. Actually, I do kind of mean it on some level. Not many people like Mac. This is why I'm playing on Microsoft. Alright. Now. Gonna have one here. Him. Who is this? This. Where we get the swarmlings? Right here, defend the hive. A good question. Who is this? Him.
We require more Vespine gas. Mutation.
Then one comes up with nuclear weapons and ends all life. Happens in every scenario. Then God eats new. Oh my God. Yum. Then World War 17 happens. Then World War 17 happens. We must hide all the nukes and prepare to eat. That is. God. Alright. Death to solve war. If you can hear that, that's me rubbing my knuckles together.
Mutation.
You hear the bones. Complete. Yep, there. Yeah. What about Santa? ask your parents. I'll eat my hat. I'm just gonna attack God, because I feel like it. Can't control me.
Mutation complete.
Oh. Rest in peace, Santa. Oh, he dead, oh boy. He dead. To eat the dragon egg. With his army. Good. Hold on. This is why I have this base.
Our allies are in combat.
Hi. Declare war, Swan. Oh my God. Swarm. My God, hold on. Astrakoga. Use your army to stop North Korea. Look at that army, though.
Our allies are in combat.
My God, may you help us defeat Master Koga. Hell yeah, hi Temma. Cow War. Let's continue making our mutalisks. Wait.
Our allies are in combat.
You're probably asking, why are you doing that? Because infestation pit, kill cows from other Russia. I mean, ire. Oh my goodness, when you bring countries into the mix. Oh my goodness. Second, I gotta adjust my mic. There we go.
Mineral field depleted.
I feel I can win with this many mutalisks. Is it lagging for you guys too? Yeah, it's lagging for you guys too. Damn. Hold on. God damn it. Do you wanna build a wall? Come on, this yellow. Do you want to build a wall? We need to build a wall. Oh wow. Boy. Yeah. What no boy. We shall make blue dream. No, we shall make freaking, you know, corruptors and then the brood lords and then the lich kings. Leave my immigrants alone. Use tab. You and I didn't get that. Okay. Anyways, tomorrow I'm going to head to South Dakota to see my dad. So there may be a few days where there aren't any episodes. And as you know, in the summer I'm going to upload as frequent as I can. So when I get out of school, I'll upload even more. You know how it is for most YouTubers. You give them... I don't know. I'd rather not speak for most YouTubers. Get my immigrants to work. If this offends anyone, I don't know how, but if this offends anyone, I am sorry. Are they legal immigrants, or are they illegal?
Mineral field depleted.
Boy, the over. Oh, 1 second. I'm gonna test God's knowledge of this. Wait, is he gonna? Alright. The Great Wall. God, I have only one thing to say. Here, I'll prove it. No, you son of a... I know.
most unwise. Let's get that. Let's get that. Get that. Now, I don't know if I should switch. God. Who? I'm just gonna see like if people come out.
Mineral field depleted.
At this point, I just want to see his reaction. Oh goodness. Building North Ire. I was your god. So yeah, now then I die.
Metamorphosis complete.
Was. I'm just waiting here to say just I am a god of cow. Call of Warfare. Pretty sure there's a game like that, but I'm not sure. Alright, cow. My master insurance. Hold on. Mr. District. Wow.
Mineral field depleted.
I have some corruptors. Cause corruptors are actually very good against stuff. They're a lot better at damaging air units.
The skin guys are exhausted.
You have my attention.
Oh! Boy, oh my!
Explain yourself.
Goodness.
What is it already?
Sorry about this, guys. The corruptors are completely useless, so.
Oh.
shit. How much stupider can these Zerglings be?
Our forces are under attack.
Oh my goodness, the lag.
Our forces are under attack.
As you can tell, pretty good with basic traits. I request. I request to go to the ER. My army is gone. Here. Did no one get it? Oh my. Oh, okay. I was about to say, who's lined? Lined? Lemon lined? My goodness. Okay.
Our forces are under attack.
I have no less speed.
Only one thing to do.
So this is the second best option when you don't have any Vespine. Or if you're just too lazy to scour the remaining places. I request more drones to build more hives. Oh my goodness. It's hilarious. I'm guessing I'm not gonna get my drone, so. It's near completion. I'm trying to level up fast. Fuck. Oh, thank you for censoring it, though. I try not to say that word, but sometimes it just slips out. Trying to be funny, I'll say the word, but if that, but it's not, then y'all know. cast a bunch of those red orbs, they wreck. Okay. Add that to the list. Advice. So that means Ascendance.
The Hive Cluster so is under
Ascendance
attack.
Ascendance aren't useless. That's what I assume. Goodness. Alright, I gotta calm God down. Hold on. I request an army of drones. Now you are probably wondering, what is this man thinking? Well, it's been 42 minutes and this has been going on for 43 minutes. Dormammu, I have come to bargain. That's nice. I said... Azog to a swarm, not me. What is this deal, you sloppy? Well, God, my goodness, he messed up. Those are some nice. Watch. Ally attack. No. MVP. Goodness. Look at that. I think I survived with all of them.
What's going on?
Artanis or Alaric has the Priest of Cal. You have the power to kill Sword or Kai. Yes! Fodder. That is hilarious. Oh, one second. Three.
chance left. You thought I was done? Poor unsuspecting fools they are. Oh wow, I have a Hydra Den now? I have an Ultra Cavern? Not doing anything. Not yet. Goodness, not that much. It's the smallest army I've ever come across. Everyone wants to be a seal at one point in their life. I'm working on that. It's the best day ever. Oh, it's gonna thin them out. Back, retreat. Haha. Lucky.
Big job, huh? Gotcha.
May I have more minerals? And gas? See, this is what happens when you give people things. They get greedy. Oh my goodness. Just to piss him off.
is under attack. Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
In the fleet.
We require more minerals.
Slime him.
Who called in the fleet?
Mineral field depleted.
The thing is, with having so many
scenes. You scared me! Yep. Move it!
Well? What is it?
Our forces are under attack.
Now I'm just trying to bring down the freaking level cap. I'm gonna keep doing it because I like these guys. Hmm.
I'm going.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Our forces are under attack.
The mass overlord migration. You can't stop nature.
Our SCVs are under attack.
Nuclear launch detected. We require more Vespin gas.
Yeah, I don't need this many hives.
The hive cluster is under attack. Nuclear launch detected. Nuclear launch detected. Our forces are under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
Okay, I'm gonna end this video here. Leave a like, subscribe if you enjoyed it. Our forces are under attack.